Hello, my name is Alan Haddon, President of GSA. I'm at ITU Telecom World 2013 Bangkok, and I've been moderating a session this afternoon on spectrum options and the impact on device availability. Throughout the world, there is a wide choice of spectrum, which is being used today for LTE mobile broadband systems. But there is an opportunity with an additional band called APT 700, which was developed in this Asia region, which could become a near global choice for operators of LTE systems. The panel discussed the benefits of the band and also the importance of information sharing to ensure that stakeholders understand fully the potential of deploying APT 700 spectrum and to encourage device manufacturers to come forward with products to make sure that we have a strong, robust ecosystem for APT 700.